Stay until the end of the video and don't miss the 5 most important things in a relationship. Best things to have in a relationship. Just like any venture, a healthy, loving relationship has to have these essential ingredients. 1. Self-love. You are made out of an act of love. When your parents agree to make you, and right up until today, you are loved. Since all the people around you love you, you learn to love yourself like the way they do. This self-love is one of the most important things in a relationship. Without loving yourself first, how can you share your love with another person? Self-love entails being kind and forgiving to yourself. Contrary to the usual, you should not give up everything for your partner. Save some for yourself. Also, let go of the excess baggage. Forgive yourself from any wrongdoing in the past. Because surely, a relationship lasts when both parties love themselves first. 2. Respect. This is always the name of the game. Without respect, cheating and other ugly things come in. Just like in basketball, if players do not respect everything about the sport, they play dirty to win. While committing to a relationship is no game, same thing applies. If you do not respect your partner, you have cheating tendencies, plus all things ugly. But if you respect a person, acceptance always follows. Immature relationships say, be this, do that. Mature relationships say, who do you want to be? What do you want to do? You understand that this person is an individual, who has their own preferences on music, fashion, politics, sex, or religion. Respecting and then accepting is loving. 3. Trust. Any relationship built on lust will only be shattered easily. Try this thing called trust instead. When you trust the person you love, things will be much easier. No unnecessary arguments, overthinking sessions, or unreasonable suspicions. Isn't that wonderful? Trust also shows that you really know your partner well. For instance, you can live miles away from each other and trust that honesty and love will prevail. Do not even try keeping a secret, except for surprises, of course. Secrets will only harm the relationship and break the trust. Once trust is broken, be ready to say goodbye. 4. Openness. Be open in terms of communication and thinking. Always talk things over in person, never just through social media. When you talk, communicate. Do not just hear your partner out, really listen. During communication, open up everything in your head. Undiscussed matters sometimes cause the breakup. When you analyze happenings in your relationship, be open-minded. Whether it is about where to celebrate your anniversary, what your partner said last night, or when to let go of issues, think freely but critically. Just don't overdo it. 5. Passion. Love is of course an important thing in a relationship. But simply loving is not enough. You have to love passionately. When you do, things will fall into its proper places. That is, you won't get tired of constantly going through challenges and making sacrifices together, because you are passionate with the love you have for your partner. While passionate love is said to be fire that can easily die in a year or two, everything depends on your choices as a couple. Choose to love passionately by turning a flaming fire into a slow-burning one. That lasts a lifetime.